Getting the Excel ran out of resources while attempting to calculate one or more formulas error? Here are two ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. This issue starts when users use a wrong or incorrect formula in a cell. Although Excel notifies users about the incorrect formula, at times it might not do so. Whenever that happens and users try to copy data from one spreadsheet to another, it displays this error message. Here, we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The root cause of this problem is an incorrect formula in a cell. You must check if there is anything wrong with the formulas you used in the source spreadsheet. To find an incorrect formula, quickly, you can look for an exclamation mark on a cell. In general, Excel displays an exclamation mark on a cell which has some issues with the data or formula. Apart from that, you can choose if there is any incorrect or unusual text written in a cell. Excel does that when there are some problems in a cell. Method 2. By default, Excel uses all the threads of your processor to calculate and evaluate the spreadsheet. However, at times, it might cause the issue due to running multiple heavyweight apps simultaneously. Therefore, you can change the number of processors or calculation threads on your computer assigned to Excel to fix the issue. Open Excel on your computer. Click on the File menu visible on the top left corner of the screen. Click on the Options. Switch to the Advanced tab. Find out the Formulas section. Choose the Manual option. Enter 1 and click the OK button. After that, check if the problem resolves or not. If not, enter 2 in the manual box, save the change and check again. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.